I hope you all can see this pretty good. I set the camera up, but I want to discuss the textures of mango butter because sometimes I get people that say, I want soft mango butter, I want hard mango butter, I'm looking for a specific type of mango butter. But the truth is, most of it, especially when it comes to 3kg, is the exact same mango butter. What happens is, if you see my video earlier, I creamed some mango butter by hand outside. And creaming, what it does is it bonds the fatty acids together a lot better. So therefore, you get something like this that is very creamy to touch. On the other hand, we package these for shipping. And as you can see, it's very hard. And the reason is because we cool it quicker. When I cream the butter, I allow it to sit at room temperature, and this is the texture that we got. When we package them for shipping, we cool quick because we can get a harder butter that can sustain shipping in the heat. So by the time you get it, it's a very soft butter, and unless you leave it out in the heat, it will not be a bag of liquid. If you prefer a softer butter, gently melting, reincorporating the fatty acids is the way to go. That's how we accomplished the look on our Instagram post with the ice cream. From the manufacturer, the butter is a little firm. It's easy to cut, and that's pretty much how we prefer it. Our mango butter is pretty consistent across the board in the fact that it is a bit firm, creamy, melts on contact with the skin, very consistent throughout. Sometimes you make it mango butter that's a little sandy, beady feeling, and that's mostly because of how it's melted and repackaged. A lot of people are just not taking their time with it, rushing it to meet demand or what have you. That's it for mango butter in different textures. If you have a question, DM me, let me know, and I'll try to answer them. Thank you.